The causes of morning sickness are not always clear. There is some thought that hormone changes, increases in progesterone and estrogen, cause morning sickness. Usually, about 70 to 80% of women suffer from morning sickness during early pregnancy. Some even begin noticing nausea as early as 4 to 8 weeks. Morning sickness occurs not just in the morning, but actually all through the day. It usually ends at about 14 to 16 weeks of pregnancy. One thing that triggers morning sickness is an empty stomach. One way to battle that would be to actually keep food in the belly every 2 to 3 hours. There have also been reports showing that vitamin B6 and calcium can help as well. You can alleviate the symptoms by consuming small frequent meals, low-fat, non-oily foods, and drinking plenty of fluids. What does morning sickness indicate? Morning sickness is a signal that the progesterone hormones are actually increasing normally. When a woman has quite a bit of morning sickness, that's actually a very good thing. That usually shows that the progesterone hormones are increasing normally and her pregnancy is most likely very protected. However, absence of morning sickness in a pregnant woman does not necessarily indicate problems during pregnancy.